The holiday season is supposed to be a fun time of year, filled with celebration, spending time with family and friends. For many people, this time of year is also filled with anxiety and sometimes sadness. Touro internal medicine physician Dr. Schuyler Williams joins us to talk about depression during the holidays. Dr. Williams, good morning to you. Right out of the box, let's acknowledge this is a really joyous time for a whole, lot of people, millions and millions of people, but it can take a toll on some people.
Oh, for sure. We often associate the holidays with being a time for family and connection, but many people will experience immense grief, stress, and even loneliness during the holiday season. And this can happen in patients who don't normally experience depression.
What causes that? What is it about the holidays that triggers this?
Well, for one, there is a big increase in stress around the holidays. For many people, there's work stress towards the end of the year where you're trying to meet end of year targets or end of year goals, and it can be difficult to balance that in addition to home demands related to the holidays, such as hosting events and gifting. Finances can be another stressor as well in the holiday season. In general, there are more events to attend, and as well, there can be expectations on gifting, which can also compound these feelings. And lastly, family can also play a role in some of this stress too. For some, the holidays trigger memories of the loss of a loved one in the past year or in the past years, or maybe it triggers feelings that you're not able to gather as we did before the coronavirus pandemic. And so all of these things can trigger some of these symptoms that we see seasonally around the holidays.
So, this can be the kind of thing, and it's obviously a patient by patient situation. Maybe somebody's just feeling a little down. What are the signs to look out for when this becomes something more than just, just not being at the top of the world on a given day, but a real issue?
Yeah, that's a great question. A key symptom of depression is loss of interest in activities that used to bring one pleasure in the past. Now, there are some other symptoms to be on the lookout for, and those can include feelings of loneliness, feelings of guilt, and changes to sleep and eating patterns, such as more or less, or sleeping more or less. All of these symptoms are important to recognize for anyone during the holiday season, as they may signal depression.
That's interesting. I was going to ask you finally about sleep, along the lines of making sure you get enough sleep, but it can go the other way too. So sleep is a real indicator of how you're doing both physically and mentally.
For sure. Sleeping too much or sleeping too little can be seen not just with depression, but in other health conditions too.
All right. People here on the Fox 8 Morning Edition will talk to you about lack of sleep sometime, but that's another topic. We appreciate it. Dr. Schuyler Williams from Touro. Thanks so much, Doc.
Thank you so much for having me.